This is my 75 gallon aquarium. I have moved all of my plants, epiphytes and substrate type plants, to this tank. The move caused some Anubias barii to wilt and perhaps even die, but many of them are still doing quite well. Also have Java fern attached to driftwood.